push it, push it, click, click. Yeah, pop up on the up, watch it, blip, blip. Yeah, want a bad bitch like me, keep on wishing, baby.
Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me today. As you guys can tell by the title and as promised, today I have my part two of my spring try-on haul. I did do a part one where I basically just showed you guys like a bunch of basics, including this cute top right here, a bunch of like bodysuits, sweatpants, t-shirts, and kind of more simple items. So I will have that video linked down below if you're interested. You can go ahead and check it out. But in today's video, as you guys can tell by the thumbnail and title, I have a bunch of really cute spring and summer dresses, tops. I have like a long midi skirt. I also have some printed pants as well. I have a lot of items to get through, so I'm gonna try not to make this intro too long. I also want to just thank you guys quickly for all the love and support and blessings and the congratulations in my last video. As you guys will see as well, I am featuring my baby bump in today's video. This is not a maternity haul whatsoever. This is just a Shein spring summer try on haul. I am normally a size extra small, but I got everything in a size medium for reference, just so you guys can see that the items are stretchy and flexible. So even if you don't have a belly, but maybe you just have thicker thighs and a thicker bottom, then you can see that these items will also work out for you. Everything will be linked down below in the description box if you are interested in anything. And I also have a coupon code so you guys can save an extra 15% off if you are interested. Be sure to follow me over on Instagram. I'll have it linked down below so you guys can stay connected with me as well. And like I mentioned in my last video, if you guys have any questions regarding like pregnancy or just questions in general, definitely go ahead and DM me over on Instagram, because I do want to do a Q&A of some sort, something like maybe I'll even do like a car vlog or like a mukbang and just like answer questions regarding pregnancy and just like where I've been. So if you guys have any questions, be sure to go DM me over on Instagram so I can add those questions up, or follow me on Instagram because I might just do like a little questionnaire on there. As always too, I will have this hair link down below if you were interested. I'm not sure off the top of my head where this wig is from, but this is like a T part or like L part wig, and I just installed it pretty quickly. It came with these little highlights in the front and just added some baby hairs. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy, and let me know down below if you guys want me to do like a lookbook styling any of these items for spring and summer. It's still really cool. Cold here in New York. Well, it's getting warmer, so maybe in like one of the upcoming warm days I can like go ahead and pick out some outfits and kind of like style them and put them together for you guys. But enough talking, you guys know the drill. Go ahead and make yourselves comfortable, sit back, relax, and just keep on watching. I think I'm gonna start with the tops and then I'll move into dresses because I have a bunch of dresses. Oh, I also have one swimsuit that I'm gonna show you guys really quick. So I do have a two-piece swimsuit and it is so cute. It kind of is giving me like surfer vibes, or like if I'm on a jet ski, kind of like water sport vibes, but I feel like it's cute and appropriate. I mean, my type of appropriate for being pregnant, because it's like a little more modest. It's just this like crop top t-shirt. It has a lace-up detailing on the side, and then it comes with these bottoms right here, which aren't like full coverage, but they're not thong like either. They're pretty cheeky, and then they have also like a cute little cutout detail on the side that you can kind of just lace up and adjust if you need. And it is pretty full coverage, but I feel like it's still really cute. If you guys watched my last video, I'm giving Rihanna pregnancy. I'm trying to be cute and stylish while also feeling good about myself while pregnant and showing off my belly bump. I'm not due till July 2nd, so it is pretty hot in like June. So if I do happen to go to the beach or pool, I do have like an option that I can wear. I did pick up one button down blouse. I am currently working full time, so I did kind of pick this out keeping that in mind. It's just a super boxy button down blouse. It is kind of lightweight, but it's not thin whatsoever. It just kind of like has some movement to it. It's not like stiff. It's a nice soft material, and it just has this really fun print on it that's like black, curly, cream and like a burnt orange color, and it kind of just looks like brush strokes or like an abstract, simple, boxy print. This is what it looks like on the back, and it does have a pocket on the front. I really, really like this. I feel like with just some shorts, like some black or white biker shorts, or even like some black denim shorts and some really cute sandals, heels, or even boots, and then you could wear a cute bag. This is like really cute for like a daytime kind of brunch or just going out look. I love a button down shirt or blouse, and I love this print. Oh my gosh, I love this top. So I have this super, super crop top right here. It just covers like the chest area, and it's like a self-tied top that you can tie in the front and then wrap around your waist. It is so stretchy and super, super soft. It's made out of like a velvety, smooth cotton spandex material, and as you guys can see, it has like this zebra print all over. Again, if you follow me on Instagram, you probably already seen this in my story, and I posted like a little story with like my whole belly out, and it was so cute. I cannot wait to actually style this. Like, when it gets warmer, I literally want to wear this with like some baggier bottoms and just have my belly out with a bunch of like jewelry on. I really, really love this style, and it's super, super flattering as well. It's very lightweight, but it's not see-through. I tried it on with like no bra on, and I was completely comfortable and felt like I was held in. So very, very nice and super, super cute. I actually wore this top in my last try-on haul, and it's just this super ruched up metallic glittery top, as you guys can see. It has like a square neckline, and it has like a sheer overlay with these sheer ruched up sleeves. The material is super sparkly, and again, this isn't necessarily like the most pregnancy top. Like, as I get bigger, I think this is gonna eventually be too small on me. I'm pretty sure I did get this in a medium. Still fits really tight and snug, but I would say size up with this if you have like a bigger chest area, just because as you guys can see, I'm holding it up and it comes really, really ruched up and small. It is very stretchy nonetheless, but I would say maybe size up if you just have a bigger chest area. If not, I think you're fine. But as you guys can see, as of right now, I'm like 6 going on 7 months, and it did cover my full belly, and it did fit nicely. So I really, really love this. This is one of those tops that you can obviously wear like daytime casually, but you could easily dress this up for like going to dinner or going out. Super, super cute. I love the ruche and sheer detail on the sleeves. Another top that you might have seen on Instagram already if you follow me is this black sheer top right here. It's literally just a black sheer crop top with like a v-neck and like a v-cut at the bottom. It has kind of like that distressed detail where you can see the seams on the outside. And I really, really love this because it's super form-fitting. It's really cropped and stretchy and comfortable. And then the sleeves are like really tight and like a little bit longer as well. I did wear this in like my pregnancy reveal post, I guess, on Instagram with some joggers that I showed in my previous Shein haul as well. And you can wear this for like going out, dress it up a little bit, and make it really edgy and cute as well. I'm gonna jump over to bottoms because I think I only have one pair of pants. I have these high waisted, super stretchy, flare-legged pants. As you guys can see, they're in this super fun print. It's giving me like 70s disco vibes. It's kind of like the same kind of vibes I feel like as my shirt, but obviously they wouldn't go together. It's just like a really fun, like neutral but crazy printed item. These are super cute and really flattering. They're so, so stretchy and comfortable. As you guys can see in the try-on haul, they fit over my belly bump. They're not those type of pants that like get see-through when you stretch them out, which I love. They're just very lightweight and airy. Like, these are definitely pants that you can wear in summertime with like a little crop top or kind of like bralette top or even like a bikini top, and it'll be like breathable and comfortable, but they are also perfect for spring as well. And I just really love this print. Okay, the last top that I have is this black blouse right here. It's made out of like this kind of crinkled material. I don't really know how to describe it, but it's like very stretchy and really, really cool. It has a super, super wide neck. However, I got this in a medium, and even though I'm like 6 months pregnant, I wish I got this in a small because it is very stretchy and it has a very wide neckline. So I feel like I have to like pull it up and kind of pull it back. I have to keep adjusting it or it'll kind of fall down in the front. So So I do wish that I got this in a small and stayed kind of true to size. I would say honestly size down with this or stay true to your size. Definitely don't size up. I wanted to size up because I felt like the model online, it looked kind of like small and form-fitting, but it's not. It's very, very stretchy. You can definitely go with your true size. I think honestly when I'm closer to like 8-9 months, this might fit better and I might kind of get away with it a little more. So I don't really mind. I'm gonna let myself grow into it. It also does have these like flare sleeves and sort of like a lettuce hem at the trim. So super cute. This is really nice quality. It is again a lightweight blouse, but it's not see-through whatsoever. It's really, really nice quality. It's like soft and super stretchy. If you are gonna get that one, definitely go true to size. Okay guys, I have so many dresses to share with you now. I have them in order on my like little clothing rack right here. So I'm just gonna go with the short dresses and then move on into maxi dresses. I think this is the only flowy dress that I have. Everything else is kind of more form fitted, but I have this V-neck strappy dress right here. It has double halter straps, which you can self adjust. It has a wide V-neck and then it has like one string in the back where you can just tie it to hold in the top. And then what I love about it is that the skirt part is super, super loose, but they actually put a little drawstring in the waistband area so that you can tie it so that it doesn't just like fall down in the back. It actually stays up. I love that because if you need to size up because you have a bigger chest area and you're worried about the coverage of the chest, but you might not be that wide or thick in the waist, definitely just size up and you can always just adjust the waistband and it'll just be really scrunched up and ruched up and flowy on the bottom. So it worked out perfect for me. I'm so excited about that and I love the way this fits and that it is definitely very versatile. Another item that I feel like I can grow into a little bit is this dress right here. It's just this beautiful camel color nude dress. It does just have a normal cotton spandex bodycon straight like tube top dress in the center. And then it does have these chiffon like sleeves which have a little elastic at the wrist and also at the shoulder. So it holds it up nicely on your shoulder and creates like a bell sleeve effect. I will say it's just kind of loose in like the chest area and the body area. Like I mentioned, it's still pretty cool out here in New York. So most of these items I'm not really gonna get use out of until the next few months when it gets a bit warmer. So honestly, that's completely fine because my stomach is only gonna get bigger. It is super cute and comfortable. This is very stretchy and lightweight, but again, not see-through whatsoever. So I really, really love this dress. I'm gonna grow into it and it's gonna get even cuter and be a more flattering fit. So I am happy with the size that I got, but obviously just go true to size. Okay, next I have another long sleeve mini dress. This is made out of, again, a really lightweight cotton stretchy material. It has this nude kind of base with like a white and brown kind of tie-dye effect. It's super stretchy and super, super soft. It is very lightweight, but it's not see-through. So it's perfect for spring and summer, even though it is long sleeve. I really, really love this. It is kind of more of like a basic, but this is an item that I feel like I can kind of transition into spring and summer as well. Like I can definitely wear this with like some knee-high white boots and like a white little blazer jacket and I will look really, really cute and put together. But obviously in the spring and summer I can just wear this by itself with like some sandals and still be really cute and comfortable. Oh my gosh, next guys, this is one of my favorites. I have this short sleeve cutout detail ruched up dress right here. This is so cute. Like honestly, when I'm not pregnant I'm gonna buy this in like an extra small small, but it's still even cute like being pregnant. I mean, I tried this on and my cousin had the nerve, I was on FaceTime with her during the try-on part, and she had the nerve to be like, girl, where are you going in that dress? And I was like, excuse me, I'm going on a date with my boyfriend and I'm pregnant and all belly out and I'm gonna look cute, okay? So whether you're pregnant, whether you're not, this dress is so, so, so cute and you definitely need to pick it up. It is so flattering. I love the fact that it's double lined, especially on this chest area, because you don't have to wear a bra and you feel very comfortable and secure because you can self tie this and tighten it as much as you need. Now, I do feel like it's pretty short on me. My belly area is like stretching it out and pulling it up a bit. It's still not too short for me. Like I said, we are giving Rihanna. We're giving body, yaddy, yaddy, pregnant and all. But this is so cute, guys. I think it wouldn't be as short though if you obviously didn't have a belly and weren't 6 months pregnant. I think it would be a nice length, but it is very, very comfortable, so stretchy. It doesn't feel like restricting or like, oh, if you move, something's gonna fall out and slip out. You feel very comfortable and secure in it because you can self-tie and adjust it. And I just love this design. It came in so many other colors too, so definitely check out this item if you're interested. It is so, so cute, and I feel like everybody would look good in this. Okay, next we are giving business savvy. I don't know, I feel like houndstooth print, it just screams like business, like high fashion chic, but that's just like in my head. But next I just have this simple V-neck tank top bodycon dress. Again, it fits pretty good right now, I'm not gonna lie, but I definitely think I can wear this when I'm like a lot bigger, like when I'm like 8-9 months, I think it'll fit like more form-fitting and I'll kind of fill it out a little more. Again, I did get everything in a size medium. I think it fits great right now. It's really comfortable. Again, super lightweight, stretchy, and soft, but not see-through, so we love that. And I'm definitely gonna get a lot of use out of this when it actually gets much warmer here in New York. Okay, the last mini dress that I have is this long sleeve V-neck ruched up dress right here. Now, this is made out of like an interesting material. It has almost like that fuzzy, soft fleece feeling on the inside of it, which I don't know if I like or don't like. I just think it's not as practical for summer. It's okay for spring, especially like going out at night, and that's kind of the style of this dress. So I mean, it will definitely work. Just keep in mind, all of the other dresses I showed are definitely fine for a summer day because the material is very lightweight. This is, however, a little bit thicker and more of like a going out material. It has this plunging V-neck right here, which is again very flattering, and then it's super ruched up all in the bottom, which again is very flattering whether you have a belly or not. It really shapes and accentuates your curves whether you have them or you don't. This is like a basic dress that I feel like any and everyone can have in their closet. Okay, and then next I have a black long sleeve maxi dress. Now this is what I mean. This dress is made out of like a regular lightweight cotton spandex stretchy material. Like it just feels like your basic stretchy t-shirt. Again, I got this in a medium. I feel like I could have went with a small. Again, your girl and this baby is only gonna get bigger, so I can definitely grow into this, and this is such like a basic and staple. I've already worn this to work with like little booties, and I put a blazer over it, and I was like so comfortable. Like even though it's a dress and maybe I look like I was dressing up, I actually felt so comfortable, like I was just wearing pajamas because it's so stretchy, breathable, and soft. It is really nice quality and it is lightweight, so if you don't already have one, this would be a great opportunity to pick one up because you do get an extra 15% off with my coupon. Okay, last like plain black dress, kind of. I have this short sleeve V-neck ruched up detail dress right here. It has adjustable straps on the side, so you can like scrunch it up way more if you'd like. In the try-on part, I think I had one side like slightly scrunched up and then the other one I scrunched up a little more. So this dress can be anywhere from past your knees to like a mini dress if you really scrunch it up. It's also made out of like an actual rib knit material. I don't know if you guys can see. I feel like that makes it a little bit more casual. The last dress that I showed, the long sleeve black one, is just like a smooth cotton spandex stretchy material. This is actually like a cotton rib knit stretch material. So again, in my opinion, I feel like materials like this, and whenever something has a rib knit, it's just more like daytime casual, perfect for spring and summer. You just throw on some sandals or even dress it up with some heels and you're literally good to go for like a little brunch with the girls, just a day out, and it's really comfortable and cute. Next, I'm gonna show you guys the one skirt that I have, which is just this really fun print. It honestly reminds me of like wood. You know if you cut a tree open, what the inside of it looks like? That's what this reminds me of. Kind of mauvey, nude, cream color. And then it just has like this black print all over it. It does just have a black skirt underneath, and then this top layer is like a mesh, super lightweight layer that actually has the print on it. And you can wear this high-waisted, low-waisted, and it fits basically like midi to maxi length. I, again, got this in a medium. I feel like if you got this true to size, you could actually like ruche it up probably. You may have the option to make it like more of a true midi length. Obviously, you can wear it daytime with like sandals, but you can easily put like some black strappy heels on with this, a cute crop top, and this is like a going out look. I love this skirt, super comfortable, and it feels like really, really nice quality and looks like really nice quality as well. Next, I have this cami dress right here. I would say this is like midi length. I don't know if it's like true maxi length. I honestly forgot how it fit on. There are no adjustments on the straps, but they are a nice length. Like it doesn't come down too low, and it, again, and it's just like a really simple, smooth, cotton, stretchy material. It's like a standard summer sundress kind of material. It is made out of this cream brown and like burnt orange marble or tie-dye kind of print, as you guys can see. And again, super stretchy. I think it fits me really flattering now. But again, another item that I definitely have room to grow into. And this is just like a really easy, perfect summer dress. But because of the print, I feel like it's a little more fun. So I really, really love this. On a similar note, I have a black cami dress right here. Again, it's made out of the same like basic cotton spandex, smooth, stretchy material. It's not like a rib knit. It's just like a normal, smooth material. Very stretchy, very comfortable. This one does have adjustable straps. And the straps do crisscross and create like an X effect on your back, which is really, really cute. I kind of love that little detail. This is, again, another like basic, simple, essential dress that everyone should have in their closet. You can, again, always just wear this daytime with like sandals and you're good to go. Or you can always dress this up. You could even layer it, add a jacket or blazer or something over it. On a similar note, but on a little more dressy vibe, I have this kind of satin looking, I don't know if it's satin material, but I would say satin looking cowl neck dress right here. It does have the strappy detail in the back where it creates like a little crisscross detail. You can adjust the straps in the back, so if you do need to like pull the straps up or lower them or whatever the case may be, you do have that option. It does have kind of a high slit on one side. I also do want to mention I am 5'3" for reference, so just so you guys can get a reference of like the dress lengths on me, I am 5'3" and I feel like this is so cute. This with some dressier sandals for like a little daytime kind of brunch, or even just with some heels and going out for like a dinner in the summertime, is just so perfect. I really, really love dresses like this, and I'm happy to have one in a looser size so I can wear it while pregnant, because I definitely have dresses like this, but they're all super small or super short and I really can't wear them at the moment. I love this one, and I do want to mention the material is definitely very lightweight. It doesn't feel cheap when it's not see-through, but it's very lightweight because I do have a dress like this that's like much thicker and heavier, and it wouldn't really be appropriate for like spring, summer. It's more of just like a going out evening dress, but this is definitely like comfortable for spring and summer, I feel like, even daytime. So I absolutely love this dress. Guys, I only have two more dresses from Shein, and I'm kind of feel like bittersweet about this dress because it is so cute, but I don't know if like it said it was sheer. I just was not aware that this dress was like completely see-through. However, I mean, I can wear this with like a white bandeau bathing suit and wear this as like a bathing suit cover-up. But I have this dress right here that's, again, out of like a white and like burnt orange color, and it's like a marble material. It's literally see-through. Like, it's literally a mesh sheer dress. It has these cami straps that you can adjust and tie in the back, so if you need them to be tighter, you can go ahead and do that. But just know that this is definitely a see-through dress. It's not a normal material. And then lastly, I have this mock neck tank top. Again, maxi or midi length dress right here. It's also made out of like a cream and brown material. This print reminds me of just like brush strokes going up and down. It's kind of like an abstract print, but I really, really love this. It's really chic looking, I feel like. However, I do think, again, has room for me to grow into it. I feel like it's a little loose, like right here on the top, on the side. And then I, again, just have room to grow into it. But I really, really love this design. This is made out of like a little bit more of like a true like spandexy material. Like it doesn't have a sheen to it, but it kind of is giving me like those leggings that have a sheen and are more like gym spandex leggings rather than like the cotton spandex material that I've kind of been mentioning in some of the other dresses. You can just throw this on with sandals if you want to be casual, but it definitely has the option to dress it up. So guys, that was everything that I had to share with you for my spring try-on haul. I told you guys I had a really cute try-on haul coming soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed and got some inspiration for spring and summer. It's been like still very gloomy and cold here in New York. So this package of items definitely like brightened up my mood and got me very excited for summer. I cannot wait to continue to create some really cute pregnancy looks and like just dress up while I'm pregnant and have a belly bump. Again, I cannot thank you all enough for your love and support and like congratulations and blessings. It really means the world to me. And as always, I will have everything linked down below, including my Instagram, the coupon code, the link to this hair if you are interested. So be sure to check the description box down below. If you made it to the end of the video, you have listened to me talk for far too long. So I love you and appreciate you so much. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. It helps me out so much, and I will see you in my next one. Mwah. Bye guys. Push it, click, click. Yeah, pop up on the up, watch it, blip, blip. Yeah, want a bad bitch like me, keep on wishing, baby.